I'll be sharing some of the preventive measures for the coronavirus, which is a deadly virus. And as of now, many are getting affected, and it is from epidemic is slowly transforming to pandemic diseases. So regarding the coronavirus, okay, how it spreads? Human coronavirus most commonly spread from an infected person to others through the air by coughing and sneezing, close personal contact such as touching or shaking hands, touching an object or surface with the virus on it, then touching your mouth, nose or eyes before washing your hands. Rarely, fecal contamination. Symptoms: running nose, sore throat, headache, fever, cough, feeling of being unwell. For those with a weakened immune system, the elderly and the very young, there is a chance the virus could cause a lower and much more serious respiratory tract illness like pneumonia or bronchitis. Prevention: there are currently no vaccines available to protect you against human corona infection. Transmission is reduced through washing your hands often with soap and water, avoiding touching eyes, nose or mouth with unwashed hands, avoiding close contact with people who are sick. If you are mildly sick, keep yourself hydrated, stay at home and rest. If you are concerned about your symptoms, you should see your healthcare provider. All you need to know, coronavirus are a large group of viruses that are common among animals. In rare cases, they are what scientists call zoonotic, meaning they can be transmitted from animals to humans. The viruses can make people sick, usually with a mild to moderate upper respiratory tract illness, similar to a common cold. Thank you.